left-hand that put Cory Spinks in big trouble. Judah thinking perhaps there should have been a knockout or even a stoppage shortly after this. Looked for the referee to stop it. There, of course, was the first.
Introducing to you first on my right, the challenger fighting out of the blue corner. Wearing red trunks with white trim, he joins us from Brooklyn, New York. He weighed in at already 146 pounds. His record stands at 32 wins, 2 losses, 1 no contest with 23 wins coming by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight he is seeking revenge and challenging for the undisputed world title. Please welcome the 2-time champion of the world, introducing
Super Judah.
such an accurate puncher that he's going to get them down. He did get Cory Spinks down. There was about 40 seconds left in this round, as you pointed out. So